most of us, eating at home has become the norm. But if you're yearning the good old days of dining out,
the service and the atmosphere and the music and the vibe and the social aspects of it.
Natalia Levy, co-owner of Speaks Clam Bar in Sarasota, Florida, has three tips on how you can create your own restaurant experience at home. For starters, pick the right restaurant.
It could be your local little neighborhood pizza joint, or it could be a Michelin star restaurant.
Personalize the experience.
Ask either your spouse or somebody that you want to surprise with a really nice day. Like, hey, so what are your favorite cuisines?
Ask if they have a chef's cuisine they've always wanted to try or what their favorite restaurant is.
I would recommend either calling them up or going on their website just to see, do they do takeout? Maybe they offer some meal kits that you can prepare at home.
Some restaurants like Natalia's even have online instructions and videos.
I even created a bunch of YouTube videos for people so that they can follow step by step on how they can recreate the same identical meal at home.
Next, nail the music, menus, and mood.
For example, you can get a coaster or maybe get some wine glasses just to really add those extra special touches to make it you feel like you are sitting inside the restaurant.
Call the restaurant and see if they have any extra menus to give out.
This is what our menu looks like, and it looks like a newspaper. So a lot of people actually take them home and save them as souvenirs.
Try to create the restaurant's playlist.
Just to really get into the atmosphere.
Finally, make your table Instagram worthy.
When you bring those takeout bags home, you know, take out your really nice dishes, take out the china and all the serving utensils, all that stuff.
And definitely don't eat in your pajamas.
Because getting dressed up, getting ready for the restaurant experience is one of the fun parts.
Once you have the setting laid out, post it to your Instagram stories and be sure to tag the restaurant so they can repost.
And that kind of makes people feel like, oh yay, they noticed me.
Be your own kitchen boss with a restaurant experience at home.